to ask you, as somebody who's had this incredible journey, mm-hmm. especially for the fact that your movie Reva just became, you know, the best film for a national award, that's a lot of pressure and that's a lot of work. Talk to me a little bit about, you know, how this journey has kind of treated you. Is it gratifying to finally have all these recognitions and also be like, all right, I'm doing a lot of things?
No, I think this is a really pride moment for me because since like I'm here and representing India with my like being an actor and all, but when you get a, such a big platform, like a national award, which is like, I'm getting goosebumps right now for saying that. That's make me feel so proud, like really, really proud. I'm not having enough word to express that. This is really kind of amazing. Yeah.
What is your take on regional Indian cinema? You know, in the last couple of years, we've seen this incredible growth mm-hmm. in which actors want to experiment. You know, you're a Gujarati yourself. You wanted to do work in your language first, you know, give it back to the art. Your take on, you know, how it's being done, mm-hmm. what have you seen in the industry? Mm-hmm. And, you know, if somebody is pursuing it and they want to go into all these variety of fields, mm-hmm. what would you say to them?
I would like to say my thing is reverse because of being a Gujarati, I started my career with the Telugu.
Exactly.
Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam, then Gujarati.
Right.
Then Marathi.
Yes.
And then Hindi.
Correct.
So my learning, my acting experience started with the Telugu movies. Mm. And that's, I can say, it's my schooling. Like, I learned, I never been to acting school, but like, this industry taught me everything.
Right.
So who I am today, my all, everything goes to my Telugu people or my Tamil people, of course the South people. I'm so proud to being Gujarati, I'm so proud to being Indian. But like who I am today, just because of that. Like, if I didn't do a South movie, I'd never been a part of Gujarati movie, never been a part of Hindi movie. So when you start from wherever, that is, you have to always appreciate. Yes. Yeah.
What do you owe your most gratitude to in this journey? Who do you think has been, or what has been your core center, you know, in which you have found that's very important, right? I always hear that from actors. What has that been for you?
I mean, like, I started my career with the banking, which like
very different.
Few people know about that because of like I was in 12 when my father passed away, and I was not having any strong background to help me to being a part of this industry. And I was doing a modeling, and I realized this industry needs lots of money to, maintain yourself.
Right.
Like everything, it's required so much.
Yes.
And I was not having that much. The initial time, I have to take care of my family because I have a younger sister and mother. Oh. I don't have a brother.
Wow. So I'm. And you were 18.
16.
Wow.
When
you were
my father 16. Passed away. Yeah. So like I was studying. I was doing my first year of commerce and I was working, like, and I'm trying to, you know, fix everything in my hand.
Wow.
So it is quite a very difficult journey. So, I mean, I always want to be an actor, but same time, my family priority is always for me. So when I secure that much, like, you know, if I'm trying my luck here, I don't want them to suffer. So I made that much enough my bank balance, and then I started my career. Okay, now I can get it. Like, you know, now I can try for 6 months. If I'm not getting anything, I have my back job there, so I can go back.
Yeah.
But luckily, God is very kind, and like, you know, I was working hard, so I got whatever I am today.
What has your mom and your sister said about your journey?
I mean, like, my mom is such a sweetheart, like, kind person.
Yeah.
Like, normally all the actress mothers are, like, you know, tantrum and, like, you know, protecting. She's very kind, like, you know. She is the most sweetest and simple person because of... I come from the very small family, so we were not brought up or that way, like, you know, to how to be dressed up, how to...
You're not from the fame world, right? You're self-made.
I'm a self-made. Yes, yeah. So I come from the very normal Gujarati family, and I feel pride of that. I'm okay to, not to have that, you know, different accent to talk and all. So I feel who I am today on my behalf. I will like to better of me tomorrow. I'll work hard for that. But yeah, so I'm pretty confident and happy who I am today.
You know, I have to ask you a follow-up on this. If you were to give a comment to the young Indian woman or the young South Asian woman to, you know, really embrace who they are, that's like an ongoing topic that has really resonated in India, even here, to really empower women. What would you say? With all that you have just shared with us, what would you tell them?
I would like to say, like, you know, whatever your dream is, whatever you want to become, just never give up. See, that's ups and downs comes, and that sometimes that break you down. But again, get up. Like, in my life, like yesterday, when I woke up at 5:30, I got a news like my movie got the National Award. I was very happy. Then I was trying to reach my mother, my sister, I couldn't reach, and I was upset.
Hmm.
And then after a while, I was like, why I'm upset? It's okay, my another family is here.
Yeah.
So I was happy. So it's like, you have to, make sure you are up every time. Whenever you go down, just don't give up.
Yes.
Try hard, you will definitely make it. But once you give up, nobody can help you. I mean, like, you can only help yourself because you are coming on this world alone, and you have to make yourself alone. Like, you are blessed to have everything, your good mind, health, body, everything. So
yes,
you can make it whatever you want. Just never be, like, be positive, more of
yes,
positivity.
Of course.